Obala. It's a line.
Ow.
Yes, no, came wide.
Yes, penalty, Tottenham.
I said we needed the goal before half time. We got a penalty. How about this? He scored a penalty against Arsenal at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. He's done a save against Burnley. Spurs lead before half time. Come on, you Spurs.
How about you Spurs?
Come on. What's it? It's Pope Gabbers.
Son, good save from Pope. He's crossing it again. Kulusevski.
Ah, good Tottenham chance.
Bentancur. Bentancur, right. McNeil. Good block.
Collins brought Kane down. I think it's going to be a free kick Tottenham. Kane's going to be assessed and Tottenham to breathe in what was nearly a Burnley equaliser.
Kane. Davis. Theo.
Burnley have it now. And 11. Free kick down.
Yes! Full time. Spurs are marching on to fourth place. Conte's on the pitch. He's so passionate, isn't he, this guy? Can't contain himself. Tottenham move above Arsenal until they play tomorrow night. Very nervy win. Burnley's woes continue as they look to plummet down to the Championship. Tottenham are fourth overnight. Might not be there tomorrow night, but are fourth for now. Going into the final day of the season next weekend. Kane penalty again wins it for Spurs. Tottenham Hotspur 1, Burnley 0.